It became clear early on that we needed to pay really close attention to Hurricane Ian. We knew we were likely tracking a worst case scenario days before hurricane evacuations were even ordered. And from there on, it was all hands on deck. Jason, Rob, Lauren, Justin, everybody was on point, ready to go. You cannot track a hurricane alone. It takes a team, and no one did it better than the First Alert Storm team.